smoking on some OG. Well, I'm homegrown and I'm leaning on my love. My love.
Good morning, everybody. It's 7:30 in the morning and Mom went Home Depot because I want to finish the project today and there's just a few more pieces that I need, so I figured I'd knock it out pretty early. Julia's still asleep actually. She was really tired last night and I don't think she had a good time falling asleep. But yeah, I'm on my way to Home Depot. Just want to give a quick update. Nothing too exciting. I feel like we're at Home Depot every single day. So, not a surprise, honestly. But we have some fun stuff planned today. Hopefully we can wrap up some of the filming studio and begin painting, possibly, or at least like get it all taped up and do some of the primer. You'll probably see me getting home. Right when I get home, Julia's probably gonna be running around like a busy ant, as normal.
Oh man, this is good. It's hot though, but good. So, what I need to get at Home Depot to finish the project, or this portion of the project that I'm working on today, is 3 more pieces of wood to do the rest of the window pane, or window seal, whatever you call it. And then I need to get some caulk because we use the nail gun on the baseboards, and so you have to go and caulk all the holes before you paint it. And what else do I need? I'm sure I'll find something else that I might need.
Welcome back to vlog week.
Welcome back. As you know, I was just at Home Depot and just got home and this little girl was in the shower. I got my materials that I need, which is a good start to the
Hunter
day.
Hunter hit me on the head the other night with a piece of artwork, so I have a really sore bump right here.
Yeah, she was so mad at me. She was like literally so mad.
I was laying in bed and he was moving. We were testing out a piece of art and he pulled it off and the corner, bam. It's like a huge piece of artwork.
And I said, I'm sorry.
I know. It was an accident.
I really meant it.
It hurt.
But she was mad.
It's okay.
She wasn't being
no,
nice.
No, it's just like, you know, when you get hit or something, you're like, ow!
Individual. But it's okay. I'm used to it.
I just scrubbed my tan off and I'm so pale. I'm like see-through. You guys want to see what my actual skin color is? Well, no. I tan pretty easily, but I have not been in the sun at all. So this summer, like, I've not laid out one time.
Oh no, I got the wrong ones.
Shut up. No, you didn't.
Oh no.
I'm not even believing that. Anyways, but I was talking to my friend the other day and she's like, yeah, I haven't, well, she lives in Canada, so she hasn't really gotten much of a summer either. But I mean, we have a summer, but we just haven't really like gone to the pool at all. We normally like go to the pool a lot and like enjoy summer, but we haven't. And so I'm just like, I'm really sad about it because I don't want fall to come and then feel like we never got to like lay out by the pool or anything. But the way that I'm looking at it is that I just like, you know, saved a whole year from aging. So that's how I'm making myself feel better about missing out on summer activities. So if you feel the same way, like you haven't gotten outside very much, you know, just think of it for your, it's good for your wrinkles, you know what I mean? Anyways, so today, okay. Ow, my arm, God, it's a workout. All right, where did my phone go? Lewis, where did you put my phone, Lewis?
All right, so this is like the hardest part of the project. This is the part I keep messing up. And it's the window pane, or the window seal thing. It goes into the window like that. That gives you like a little ledge for the window. I'll show you here in a little bit, but the cuts are just a lot more difficult right there. All right.
They're in the paint thingy. In the, probably in the bathroom. Goose, I see you. You wanna come help us with the construction? All right, so here's the update of the office. We're doing boring things like trim. Well, I'm not doing it, Hunter did it. You have to add all the trim back around the door, all the window panes. So we're finally finishing that up, and then we get to paint.
We just now have to fill in the holes where all the nails went in.
Yeah.
Fill them with like
putty.
It's called plastic wood.
Can I start doing that?
Yes, we're doing it. We're doing it.
Oh, we're gonna take out that.
Yeah. Okay. Go faster.
Okay. I'm a little messy with your renovation style.
What are you saying?
Can I please have some putty? Ew,
just so enticing. I can keep a secret, can you? getting hard to keep my hands off. If you keep doing what you do, and it's your fault that you look that good, I wouldn't wanna help myself even if I could. But
hey, just cleaned up the room. Hey Goose, what are you doing? And now we're gonna lay down the paper on the ground so that we can cover everything. What? Oh, I took it out. But
what if I did? What if I did? What if I did exactly what I wanted? We should try it. You might like it. What if I? What if I did?
Yeah.
I wanted to see what it looked like at like morning, afternoon, and nighttime.
Yes.
Inside the floors with the different sunlights coming in.
Yes.
And how they looked next to the floors, if like the brown reflected off the white, stuff like that.
Yes. So these are all from Home Depot. Different whites. They're all by Bear Paint.
Yeah.
And this one on the here on the left is called Polar Bear White. It's kind of more of a gray tone, if you can't tell. This one in here is called Whisper White, I'm pretty sure. Also by Bear, it's a little bit more ivory.
It's like, when it's the wood floors, we felt like it picked up like a little bit of like the brown, like yellow.
Yeah, we just wanted like a super pure white. So this is literally Bear Ultra Pure White, which is like the most just
basic,
seriously white. True white you can get. So
and we're painting all of the baseboards and the trim.
The same color.
Same white.
Yeah.
The whole room the same white.
Exactly. So we've got to start with primer because our walls are gray and we have to do a whole coat of primer. So this is from Home Depot. It's kind of like an all-purpose primer. This is what they recommended for my walls. If you have, like if it's an older house, you might need a different primer based on whatever paint is currently on the wall. It might be oil-based or something like that, but ours was not. So primer and then the paint. So this is Ultra Pure White by Bear. Paint and primer in one, but we still need to prime it. And this is just flat white. So I didn't want it shiny or anything like that. If you have kids, you probably want more of a gloss finish because flat shows more. But for my purposes and taking a lot of video and pictures, I wanted flat because the shine would pick up too much on camera. So I can link these below for you guys, but you can see what it looks like. Anyways.
Okay, so before we start grinding too much for this paint job, I decided to go ahead and take celebratory tequila shots for Labor Day and for the finishing up of this room.
It's making me tired.
That's fine.
I'm not taking it.
No, hold it.
Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers to the office. Maybe it's the evening I do a little more, but I do the whole thing, but it'll make me sleepy. Not a day drinker, never happened.
Well, this paint job's gonna last until the evening, so I'm just trying to get it started. Start early. All those places we put the things for the nail holes, we now have to sand over them.
Right, that's what I said.
What?
Of course you can sand it.
I know, I've already done all these, all the flat ones.
Okay.
So now we just need to.
Okay, I'm gonna take the windows
because
you ruined my
TV.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so here's what we're doing. Here's all the hole spots we covered. So we're just sanding them back flat. So now the hole is flush and we'll paint over that. You can see right there.
We used to chase that Chattanooga freight. Couple of kids in a Chevrolet. Catch a little air when we cross the tracks. Sipping on something from a paper stack. You hang your shirt on that maple limb. Slipping through the moon to the river bend. Wasn't very long, I was jumping in, jumping in. I guess I'm still doing now what I was doing then. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you. Headed west to anywhere out of this nowhere town. Chasing that freedom, chasing that feeling that got gone too soon. Chasing that you and me, I only see in my review. Till I'm late at night, holding someone new. Still chasing you, still chasing you. Talk about LA. I heard you got as far as Santa.
It's much harder than Wolf.
Well, you know I tried to track you down. I only got as far as Guitar Town. Singing about a girl I used to know. Used to know. Used to know. That I haven't given up. I'm just on your radio. Chasing you like a shot of whiskey. Burning, going down, burning, going down. Chasing you like those goodbye taillights. Headed west to anywhere out of this nowhere town.
Alrighty. So, we have run out of primer, so we're gonna go to the store and get some more, but it's already so bright in here. Do you see though how like we still need to go over certain spots, the ceiling's not even done, but already so bright, and that's just the primer. And the primer actually has like a slightly gray tint. It's not completely white, so very excited. And we're gonna take a little breather.
Where?
What is that noise? Do you hear that? Oh, it sounds like the camera beep. God, how high pitched do you go? All right, we're gonna go to Home Depot.
Back at the Depot.
Here we are, happiest place on earth.
I was literally here this morning, yesterday, the day before, and the day before.
How many times have you been here this week?
Oh my God, it's embarrassing. Our dude's here though.
Oh, our friend, but what's up?
How
you
doing?
Good.
We're on like a first name basis, you know,
we're
at this point.
We're regulars at this point.
Like us as well.
Oh my God.
Here, this is yours. I challenge you to do the whole wall.
Well, yeah, if you're should we do extras for the white? Yeah,
sure.
So we don't have to clean them.
Sure. Good thinking. Oh, that's a good one. Hold on.
Wait, it's not on the field. What's gonna work?
Well, it's not based on words either. Sticks and stones can break my bones. Here you go. Yeah, there we go.
Here you go. Please go
here,
paint
we'll
the room.
We'll give this one to Noah.
You're done?
We're gonna tape it to his paw where he has to like.
Oh my God.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. How was the project?
You're right. It's good. We're painting right now. We were here last. They said one can would be enough, but
it wasn't.
No, we need one more.
Okay. We need some pictures.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Are you good?
Okay, we're waiting to get our paints mixed.
We were just talking about how both of our backs hurt and how
so bad.
Old people know we're getting
so old.
Old.
My back is killing me.
From being bent over all day.
I mean, I stand for one day and I'm like,
hard.
I'm like white. Painting like that's
lot,
like a lot.
Painting is a lot more manual labor than I expected. I like the woodworking part. Doing all the I didn't mind doing the baseboards and stuff. I took like 10 hours yesterday, but I never like once complained once. You like thought I was like, oh, this
yeah,
sucks. This is hard.
You liked it?
I didn't mind it.
But you don't
but,
like painting.
Today was hard.
See, it's funny. I'm opposite. I don't mind painting, but I don't like
yeah,
the
also
okay, my back's killing me. See you in a second. Okay, we got a spray paint machine. We're so, this is gonna save our backs, you guys. Hunter and Liv is in the car right now. I'm like, that sounds like a disaster. Oh, oh, oh God, I'm in pain watching you. Oh, 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 okay, okay, we're good, we're good. Oh, oh, I'm so tired. It really takes it out of you, jeez Louise. Who knew? That's my workout for the day, is painting. Oh, oh, it hurts. Oh, ow. Oh my God, Al, it hurts so bad.
What, back?
Yeah. I literally feel like I feel crippled. Okay, what's the dinner situation? Not healthy. Oh, my back hurts.
It's so stiff. I need you to walk on it. Dinner.
I'm starving. I mean, we don't want to go back
out. Hold on.
you not have anything at home?
No.
Did you go to the like, store yesterday?
No, because you said go the other day after yesterday. It's done. I should have just gone. All right, we stopped to get some salads because we're starving. We're at Super Chicks. They have a good chicken salad.
Super Chicks. We used to come here for the chicken sandwiches, and then we blew up. Now we come for the salads.
We blew up. The salads are good. We used to get the chicken.
Don't you know Liddell wears a suit and tie? Saw him driving down the 61 in early July. White as a cotton, feeling sharp as a knife. I heard him howling as he passed me by.
Are tired.
I'm really tired, so I'm not just using my legs. I'm keeping this right here. The new technique I've realized, keeping this still right here.
Yeah.
It is gonna
be fine. We're delusional. Maybe it's the paint fumes. It's good though, it uses like your full body, you know? Oh my gosh. This is a yub. Hunter's on the verge of a breakdown. Oh my god. Oh, you almost have the full ceiling. Hey, you're really close. So bad. You're good at painting. Alright. We are basically over this shiz.
Oh, so over it.
Hunter's doing the cracks. The cracks the hardest. Hunter! Oh, you're dripping everywhere. You guys, at this point, we're like, so don't care. Oh my god. I spilt. So I was up on the ladder and I spilt. Oh my god, we haven't zoomed. I was up on the ladder and I spilt paint. Can you see it? In my hair and all over my back. I was moving the ladder and the tray was up there and it just completely, oh my god, I paint all over my face, what an idiot. It's everywhere, like literally, my hands are destroyed and we're so tired. I've never been more exhausted. I feel like I got some in my eyes too. It's probably not good for your eyes, is it?
You're supposed to wear a mask.
Even on your eyes?
Like on your mouth.
Oh really? Yeah, that's better. You need to do the whole perimeter.
You need to do the whole thing.
The whole perimeter. We'll just spray in the cracks really good tomorrow. Thank God we got that spray machine. Am I right?
Oh my god.
Delusional. Yeah, but the primer is kind of hard. God, it looks so bad when you look like that. But this is what kind of what it looks like when it dries. But that's not dry, so it looks terrible. Okay, we're gonna finish up and get ready for bed.
I was wrong, I know. Am I the one to blame? I found another home. Heard her calling out my name. Tell me if I go too far, would I become the lonesome lone star? Tell me if I go too far, would I ever find my way back?
I wonder if I stay. Would I ever see home again? I wonder if I stay.
Now would okay, that be my journey's end? Damn studio. And we are setting up for today's painting, and Hunter and I are over it. We're both so tired. We like, oh, last night we got in bed and we were just all-
This shit will test your marriage.
This boutique does not stay better.
Well, you need to use the strong tape to.
We need more strong tape. That's just it. Like, it's not gonna. This is not gonna work. It's gonna get pin on all of us.
We're not going back to the store. This is ridiculous. So we'll find a tape and cover some things. We're not going back. That's so stupid. Like, figure it out. Just use the strong tape where you need to seal it, and then.
It needs sealing all the way around. I don't know why you think it doesn't. I don't know why you don't think it needs sealing all the way around.
I mean, there's a reason the painters use this tape.
Yeah, the vase will not pop it. It's sitting here.
You're always watching your work. What a light. Is at an all-time high. I've been losing it all morning. I was so hungry and frustrated. I'm like, I'm just going to Chop Shop and getting a salad. And then I'll go to Home Depot. I'm eating by myself. I got Hunter a salad to go. He's working. This painting is really testing my patience, you guys. Harder than it looks. I paint literally everywhere. I'm so frustrated. Anyways, I'm eating my favorite salad, killing quinoa. I'm taking a breather. I'm gonna go back to Home Depot, yay! Oh my god, what a day. So, as I was saying inside, I am having a terrible day. And basically, I didn't sleep last night. So when I don't get a good night's sleep, I already wake up on the wrong side of the bed. And that was super frustrating. So I woke up super tired. I was already so exhausted from that painting ordeal yesterday, right? I was so tired, Hunter and I both. Well, we get in bed and then my body was so tired, but my brain was still awake, so I couldn't go to sleep. I didn't probably fall asleep till like 2 a.m. and then I kept waking up and I was like tossing and turning. So basically I didn't get a good night's sleep. Woke up just so tired, sore, my hands, everything are sore from painting. I know this is first world problems, but I'm just filling you in on why I'm having a bad day. So then I'm just like on edge, right? And then I'm like, okay, well, we have to paint again because that was only the primer and we have to paint. So we were doing this, we rented a spray machine from Home Depot. Anyways, we had to figure it out and figure out how it worked and all that stuff, and it was fine. But it's just like we couldn't figure out how to get it to work. Well, then I started spraying and the mist was literally falling all in my hair. So I'm like, great, I just washed the other paint out of my hair. I had paint all over my hair, so I had to change all my clothes. I've never painted before and I will never paint again, ever. It's not happening because this is so frustrating. And I literally was just, I don't know what it was, but you know when you just get, it was to the point where I like, couldn't control it, and I'm like, I was snapping at Hunter, and I'm like, I'm sorry, but I'm just like, so, I'm like losing my mind right now, I'm losing it. And then I'm like, great, we ran out of paint, so have to go to the store and get more paint. But I think I was also really hungry. I'm tired, underslept, sore, frustrated, and I just like let my emotions get the best of me. And Hunter was like, you need to relax. I'm like, I know, but I just can't even help it. Like, I was so frustrated. So I feel better now. I just needed to like take a moment. He had a business meeting, so I just left, and I just needed some time to just let myself be upset. And of course I walk into Chop Shop to get my salad, and the guy is like so happy. I've never seen someone happier. It's like, how are you? And I'm like, I'm good, thanks. And that's when you know, like, you're like just an angry, terrible person when somebody that's in a good mood bothers you. And I'm never like this. I'm just like having a day, you guys. But I feel like this housework will really get to you. I haven't been able to like focus on videos or like do anything. And I just am like, I'm over it. I am done with the painting. And I just need it to be done. I'm done. I want that room to be done. I'm finished. No more. Like, I'm over it. I will hire. I will pay. I'm not doing it. I just can't. My patience is too low. And it's not happening. So I've tried, and I wish it was better, but it's just not. So that's what's going on. I'm on my way to Home Depot, and I'm feeling better, just a little tired. I needed just like a break. I needed to get away from that project for a second. I feel like we've been stuck in that room for literally the last 3 days and slash week, just for doing various things. I mean, Hunter's been doing most of it. Like, I mean, really, he should be the one that's frustrated. It shouldn't be me. I do one thing and I get frustrated, but that just shows my patience level compared to his. So at least I'm able to recognize it. He's obviously much more balanced than I am, and I lost my shit. Anyways, pull myself together. And I'm going to get more paint and go back and finish the job. But I just thought I would share the state of my mood. It's not the best. That's why I haven't really recorded a lot today. It's just like, it's hard to turn on a camera and be like cheery when you're pissed. So anyways, I just wanted to show you guys, it's not always rainbows and butterflies. Like, I have bad days too. Hunter has bad days. We get like in moods where we're frustrated and annoyed, and you know, we try to keep this channel pretty positive, but you know, it happens.
I'm eating lunch right now. Julia brought me some Chop Shop, as y'all are aware. I painted partly this morning, but I've been working ever since, and Julia is now painting. And I'm pacing around because I don't want her to hear me, but she looks hilarious, absolutely ridiculous. Watch.
I look like an alien. Oh, it's so much faster than this, man. It's literally so fast. I feel like I already painted one thing.
It was only $120.
To rent? Yeah, I mean, literally. Same.
There's some missing corners.
I know. The ceiling is hard, man.
I don't know. How do you think I felt with that damn roller?
Oh, my God. Well, I'm just nervous. This came a little done.
Of course it did. That was your one window that you did.
It needs
ceiling all the way around. I don't know why you think it doesn't.
But hey, that corner up there?
Yeah, patchy. Can work this. So satisfying.
Okay, I can't breathe.
Okay, bye.
Hey, you might want to open your door. It's like you got paint all over your face.
I know. It's inevitable.
Oh, gotta go. Bye. I have a call starting.
Hey, Gracie. Oh, it's just me.
Don't win over Gracie.
We won't. There we go. That was literally like I don't know why.
You know what's crazy? You know what the crazy part is? The baseboard stuff and all that was not a problem for me at all. It was honestly once the paint happened. It was the paint. I'm serious. It was a whole paint job.
I know. Really put it over the edge.
Guys, we are...
Dude, that office renovation whipped my ass.
It almost caused a divorce.
We almost got a divorce. I'm not kidding.
But we... That, like, ruined our life for the past week. Like,
gosh. I feel like everyone's like, where have y'all been on YouTube?
I know.
It's like, we've been in a dungeon painting. Here's the thing, I was telling Julia, I don't mind doing like the baseboard work and the trim and like the carpentry and like cutting the fine details and like cutting wood and doing the fine details and like I'm a perfectionist when it comes to that. Like it turned out pretty damn good. I was really proud of myself.
No, you did so great on that.
And I didn't mind doing everything we needed to in preparation for the paint.
Yeah.
Like the caulk work and all that. That didn't bug me. Like the,
no, I actually didn't mind that either.
But honestly, that didn't bug me. But the painting frustrated the shit out of me.
Oh my god, same. I literally and was
I,
lost
I think
today.
Part of it was the fact that we spent how many hours painting yesterday.
Oh my god.
And then how many hours painting again today.
Like full days.
And I don't think... Like, I'm starting to realize, I think that's how long it takes to paint. Like, when people are like, oh, you gotta paint something, like, they paint. And it's like, they're in it. I just never knew that. I thought...
I know, you've never painted.
So I thought you could knock a job out. I was definitely behind on my timeline estimates. For sure.
You tend to have a little bit of an off clock when it comes to time estimates.
Also, Julia.
Because today, she did most of the spring, but it was still like a whooping. And
I will never paint again.
There's a lot of drips on the wall.
You guys might.
I think we're only supposed to do like 1 gallon of paint. We went through 7 gallons. Plus the two, how many primers? Three?
Three primers.
We put 10 gallons of paint.
But it wouldn't cover.
10 gallons.
I don't know if it's the texture or what, but that was like ridiculous.
Did we tell the people at Home Depot what the square footage was in there?
Yes, and they go, oh, 1 should be good. And the painter came and quoted us, and he goes, yeah, it should be plenty.
Dude, there's no way.
I don't get it. Is it because like of the tech? I think it was the texture, or we were using the wrong tools.
I also think those brushes we were using, each of those brushes probably have a gallon of paint still in them. Because they're so thick and they absorb so much paint. Julia's walking out of there with the brushes, she can barely hold them up after they initially
that
started.
Was such a shit show.
It was.
Dang it, we didn't really record because we were so mad.
We were just painting.
Pissed
at each other. It would have been a great scene.
Oh my god.
But yeah, the past like few days.
I think we have some clips that we can show of us like arguing, and then we just like would put the camera on and like be like, oh, we'll get B-roll of us painting. And then we just a fight.
Well, here's the thing. The past couple days have been an ass kicking.
Yeah.
Because of the paint. But I don't mind everything else. So I'm starting to realize like what I do and don't like in these renovation projects, which I think is important. And I think you also learn the do's and don'ts of the job as well. Like how much paint do you actually need? You know, how much paint do we overuse? Like we need to figure that out.
Well, when I peeled off the tape around the plugs, there was like a thick layer of paint on the wall. I was like, oh no.
Julia painted like an inch of paint on the wall. And I was asking her if we after like tomorrow when we take the paint off after it's dry, or take all the tape off after the paint's dry.
No.
If it's messed up, I'm like, what's the plan? Because we've already put too much time and effort and money into this paint job.
Like, looks smooth, I think. There's just certain, if you look up close.
You know why it looks smooth? It was textured, but you painted an inch of paint on, so now it's just a smooth wall. Maybe that's what you were going for.
Oh, look, that was us the other day. Oh my god.
Wait, where's the drop off?
It's over there.
That's us.
Just do the baseboards, don't paint.
Just do the baseboards. Hire a painter.
Hire a painter.
It's worth it.
Okay, where is this mofo at?
Oh, Jesus, pull up to that door.
I think it's right here.
Okay, I nominate you to come inside. Never want to see this machine again.
I'm charge double because Julia got paint all over the machine. It's probably toast.
It's a disaster. They're going to be like, there's a cleaning fee. very pale. Somebody asked in the Q&A, what do you look like without self-tanner? I'm like, this is it.
This, right here.
This is what it looked like. We are going to North Italia, favorite spot.
We go there quite often.
Nice.
We made a promise to ourselves that we weren't going to go out for a while, but after
that,
the late fiascos, we're like, we got to.
It's do or die at this point, so here we go. Going to our spot. Yep.
Okay, we're inside, and after the day today, we have to drink some Casamigos. I think we actually started the project with Casamigos.
We did.
And we're ending the project with Casamigos.
It's funny because you knew it was going
to be. I knew. I was like, we got to start with a little bit of tequila.
To our first DIY project. Not really, but kind of.
But also managing a project is a lot too. Even if you hire out subcontractors, the management, and we both did that. So cheers to that.
Cheers to that and getting better.
And
we shouldn't give up.
And cheers to us enjoying our night tonight after all of that and still having fun.
Okay. Cheers. Love you.
I know that it's wrong, keeps me up all night. I'm telling me lies, saying I'm alright. I look in the mirror, don't see no tough guy. But I'll be fine. Girl, you know that I need you. Maybe I'll keep you around. Give me a reason, maybe I need you right now. My love, you can keep it. This ain't no secret, no, no. The only thing I ask.
Okay, we're home and in bed.
Home and in bed.
And I'm literally cracking up at you guys because I'm getting some direct messages about the paint. And so many of you are like, oh, me and my husband did the same thing. We thought we could save some money. We'll paint it ourselves.
I wish we would have freaking known.
And everyone goes, and at the end of it, we were like, screw that. Like, you literally only save, like, maybe $200.
Maybe.
And it's like, that is worth
the
fighting and the stress.
All the paint we bought, plus that freaking rental for $150. That was a joke.
A joke.
It's a hassle.
Well, thank God for the rental. Can you imagine having to paint the second layer by hand?
Yes, I can imagine because I did the first layer.
We're dying though. One girl said that her and her husband painted their whole house.
So, oh my God.
She goes, literally almost broke our marriage. I'm like, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like cracking up now thinking about you with the stick. You guys, I feel like we didn't get all like the dark moments on camera though. Like,
well, there's still more to go. We got the light person coming tomorrow. Hopefully they can do it. I'm gonna be freaking, I will lose it if
I
can't do it.
I know. No, I have a bad feeling. I feel like he's gonna come and he's not gonna like have the parts, or he's gonna know it was like that hard, or like something like that. It's like, I told you everything on the phone.
Listen, we should call him first thing in the morning.
And tell him everything.
And tell the people, like, hey, we just want to make sure that they know what to do. We had a rough day. This week was too stressful. I have a stress-induced cold
sore. I got a cold sore.
I'm sad.
That's what we do.
I get a cold sore.
That the paint was too stressful. The paint!
The paint, it was.
The paint gave you the cold sore.
You know what I really enjoyed?
Hmm.
And I know this is, like, I enjoyed it because I love it so much, is the woodworking part.
Good.
I just love it. Like, I would do that. I would do that again tomorrow.
Hey, Git! You want me to come up here, Git? Come here. Don't get on my bench, bitch. No. Mm. You just went on it twice.
Mm.
Over here.
You're killing me, small.
And now up. Not on the bench. The new white. No. 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 Not on the white bench. Over this way. Up. Up, up, up. Good boy. Okay, we gotta go to sleep.
All right, y'all, we're going to sleep. It was a really long day. We got the room painted. Hopefully tomorrow we don't wake up and the room is just like all runny down.
It's probably dripping down as we speak.
I think the whole wall is dripping like an inch of wall.
It's melting.
It's like melting to the ground.
The electrician's gonna be like, what
the
room
F is this? And y'all think y'all did a good tape job. The whole wood floor is white too. That's what I'm nervous for too. And the windows are all white.
Same.
I'm nervous for the wood floors.
Same. The wood floors, I think there was one flap that kept flying up.
What? I know, look at my eyes.
Do you see
these?
Black. Literally. Do you see that?
Yeah.
That is not good. You need to sleep, bro.
I need to sleep. I stay up too late working on stuff, and I get up too early working on stuff.
Yeah, you gotta stop.
Got a lot on my plate.
Okay, we're going to sleep.
Yeah. How can you eat without food on the plate?
All right, love you. Bye. Stay.